Okay. So, I guess I remember coming back to the surface, so that's cool. I'm always gonna forget these controls, I swear. But I still have no clue where to go. What is this? Vendor. Yeah, I still have no idea where to go in this game. So the thing I was thinking about doing was maybe looking up a tutorial or a walkthrough. But I clicked on like three posts and they were all talking like, "Hey, don't do this. This has major spoilers and could easily r ruin the game." And I'm like, all right, so I won't do that. So I guess I'll be lost or I'll start cutting a lot of the footage. But I mean, if you think about it, this whole Let's Play is for the journey, right? And not just, I just feel weird just having like an episode that's basically useless. Like I don't even achieve anything. But I mean, I guess it might be cool to some people watching me attempt to figure out stuff. But what do I know? Is there fall damage in this? No. I also turned down the audio a bit, and I was too lazy to do like a little test recording to see how it was. So hopefully, this is fine. It might be a bit too low, though. Like I'm seeing the bar on my other monitor, and it looks a bit low. Ow. Oh, and I didn't get a new controller, but for fighting games, my A button was stuck down, and I had to take it apart and fix that, and it was a pain. I don't know if that could have been my problem I had with this game. Okay, obviously not. No, but I don't know if that could have affected that much, but we'll see. Don't know how to think about that one. I still have no clue where I'm going, but I think I've already stated that enough. I'll rest here. Pull out the map. Okay. Dang. Oh, wait, no, I'm back there. Oh, God. Okay. And. I guess I'll just keep on going left. I didn't. I like all the games I've played, I didn't think this would be, like, the first game I would truly get lost in. Well, like, the only games I've really gotten lost in is, like, this and Dragon's Dogma. God, man. I'm so glad I didn't do like a Let's Play of that game. It's kind of fun, but man, I have no idea. I accepted all the quests in that game, and I have no idea where to go. Because none of them like read main quests, and it's all just awful. Oh my. Maybe I just suck at platformers and I don't want to admit it. That's probably it. Okay, that was a long loading screen. And why am I going this way? Can I go back? Yeah, I'm gonna go back up. I wanna take a left. I don't really wanna go down here. Are you kidding me? Can I even? I don't even think I can make this jump, actually. Maybe if I believe. Okay. No. Yeah, I do not think I can make this jump. Yeah, this. I'll try it one more time, but. Oh, I swear I can make that. This is gonna be like freaking 20,000 minutes of me attempting to make a jump. Okay, yeah, I give up. So, what's my other plan? Hold up. Is that really my only way? I keep thinking if I shoot that, it's gonna propel me backwards, so. I don't know. Maybe I could jump around. Jump up, turn around, and shoot it just so it'll shoot me back, but I guess it just doesn't work like that. Oh, yeah, and speaking of getting lost, like, I had a friend who also always complained about getting lost in Dark Souls, and that never has happened to me, I don't think. Maybe a tiny bit in the first one, but it was pretty straightforward where to go for me. I don't know about other people. And like, the game doesn't give you any sense of direction of where to go, so I can understand how people get lost in the game, but I guess it just never happened to me. Especially in the first one, I went I went down next to the skeletons, and I was so surprised by them. What is this? Sorry I missed you. If you're feeling lost, why not pop up to our store in Dirtmouth and purchase a map for this area? Available now for an excellent price. I do not want to have to come all the way up there just to get that map. But if it's like my only lead... Oh, man. Come on. When am I going to get a double jump? That's what I need right now. I need a lot of things, actually. I really like the way you heal in this game, though. I was trying to shoot. Okay. I'll just give up. Where am I at? Oh, I can go down. Cool. Yeah. Is there anything I'm missing? Yeah, it doesn't look like it. God. I remember that little NPC, like... girl or whatever was, I guess, in this direction, but I have no idea if I could follow her or she showed again and I just completely missed it. Ow. What the? Are you kidding me? I'm gonna kill this thing. Okay. 3 hits, I'm guessing. Alright. What's that? Where am I at? See these glowing things, man. I don't remember how I got this power to shoot either. I don't know what it looked like. So I can keep my eyes out whenever I see like a new power up. Okay, where am I at now? Wait. So I can go this one? I can keep on going straight, right? What the hell? This doesn't look like a friendly area to me. It's just a hunch. Okay, there's a little bridge. What the hell? Okay. I never did look, okay, I guess my computer had an aneurysm, but I never looked up, if Metroidvania games are inspired by Metroid, or is that just a term? I need to remember to look that up. I probably won't remember. What the hell? Oh my. Okay, let me just see. Okay. Okay, I can hurt it. Ugh, come here, I just want to see if I can hit. I can't go up. I swear. I think. I don't know if my controller just has sticky drift. That's why I try not to use my fucking analog sticks. Guess I'll come back to that area. Oh, please give me a power. From moss and leaf, our life is drawn, while it grows upon the path we shall never wilt. Okay, thanks. I wish I could hit this for health. Because now I'm getting scared I might actually die. Alright, so I'm guessing that this area, like, leads to nothing that I can't do right now. Unless I'm missing something. Oh, please give me a power. Yes! I just got a little too excited there. Just give me a new mechanic so I can. So I just know what to do, man. I guess I could go back up here. I should have did a let's play of Guacamelee because I love that game. I also might do. Oh, holy fuck. I hate it when I fall down. That shit's so fucking annoying. And, but I might do. Holy fuck. I might do a let's play of, well, probably just to give it an ending, Spelunky. Because, I've gone to Hell Run pretty consistently, maybe. Well, 3 times, but I don't know. I might do that. Just to, I don't know, give it a proper ending rather than just, I guess that ended on the jungle. But I've been playing it a lot recently. Holy fuck, please get out. And I still didn't get that fucking coin. Dick. Don't even. Yeah, I can't go this way. Okay, I'm just gonna start using the joystick now. Because my thumb's hurting. Huh, now what does the map tell me now? Okay, I'm just so I know. Ah, no. I think it's faster to go this way first. Wait, is that the fucking knight? Oh, Jesus Christ. Let's go this way. And another. I probably already read that before, so whatever. I'll attempt to fight this guy. Fuck me. What if I can just hide right here? Well, that honestly went better than what I remembered. I guess it's not bad. Now, is it possible for me to go up here? Whatever the hell this area is. Then go up here. Have I gone up here before? Yes, I have. But did I ever take a right? Oh, come on. What? I did all that work. God damn it. Okay, so I can't go this way. Cool. I really like how the atmosphere changes. Okay, so I haven't been. Okay, cool. I have not been in this area. We finally got somewhere. Guess I'm gonna take the top passage first. Cool. Holy fuck. I forgot about fucking stalactites. I remember talking about this also, but I don't remember. I'm pretty sure they're called stalactites. Well, probably the funniest thing is, me not remembering coming to this area at all, even though I have came to this area. I don't even know if that'd be actually funny. That'd just be more depressing, kind of like that. Okay, weird question. Can I jump while falling? No, I cannot. So, and this is. Okay, yeah, I don't think I can make it in that area. Gee, what the fuck is with all these, like, locked or blocked passages? They fucking infuriate me. Alright, so. You know, I was like, okay, perfect title for this video. It'll be titled, like, New Area. But, no, I guess I'm not going to title it that. What the hell? Stop that. What the fuck? Let's fucking go. Okay, I should probably not use all my healing like that. Hey, got him. Hey, dude. Just what do you think you're doing? You dare to come between me and my prey? Is it a habit of yours to scurry about getting in the way and causing bother? Notice, Kerr. I am Zoot the Mighty, a knight of great renown. Cross me again, you'll find out why they call me my weapon, Life Ender. Yeah, alright, buddy. Let me just go ahead and get these coins before I talk to him again. Oh, it was that thing making that fucking noise. Sound like a damn helicopter. Okay, whatever. Wow, he looks like a very, like, old and angry version of me. Shit, what was that monster called? That's the perfect title for this episode. The Vengeful King. Oh, Vengefly King? Whatever. Fuck it. That's gonna be the title. Wait a minute. Wait, it doesn't even show that as an area of the map, does it? Yeah, it shows that as a fucking straight corner. That's bullshit. Let's see if that guy is still up there. Holy fuck, and the helicopters are back. Okay, the guy left. Cool. Alright. Well, this video is getting about to fucking... Oh, what the hell? No! Okay, I'm fucking dead. Oh god. Huh. Alright, that worked out. Interesting. I don't even remember coming in this area like this. Oh, I swear to fucking God. Fucking caterpillar. Oh, where the hell is that fucking bench at? I swear to God. Okay, so that's why I could. I was trying to shoot it, but I didn't have any energy. Come no closer, ghost. I've seen you creeping through the undergrowth, stalking me. This old kingdom, a terrible thing awakens. I can smell it in the air. I know what you are. I know what you try to do. I can't allow it. No! Fucking hell. Are you fucking me? Alright, I guess I'm not gonna heal. This bitch actually hit me? Oh, thank God. Get fucked. Wait, what? That's a bullshit move. So is that. Oh. Fucking hell. I was not expecting to fight. No! Oh, God. Okay, die already. Holy fuck. No. Fucking hell. No, come on. God. See, what really? Oh, man. My depression. Alright, well, we'll call it there. Ah, if I didn't go into that fight with fucking 3 health, I think I would have won that. Because I was too busy trying to get my health back. But, anyways, we're going to go back to fight that person. Hornet, I guess. But, yeah, till next time, guys. See ya.